Good morning, students. Today we continue with our chapter, the story of village Palmpur. The previous subtopic we have taught, that is how is the land distributed in a village Palmpur. Now who will provide the labor? The small farmers and their family. They cultivate their own field, and medium and large farmers hire the labor and paid wages in form of cash. Variation in wages and duration of employment, and there is a heavy competition for work among farm laborers of Palmpur, which is beneficial for the landlords or large firm, because they are getting a easily and cheap manual labor, and they just paid a less wage for their work. The capital needed in a farming, how they arrange the capital. The small farmers, they borrow money to arrange capital from large farmers or money lenders or traders. They need money for seeds, fertilizers, pesticides. Small farmers pay their loan with large interest. On the other hand, the large farmer, they save the money after sell their production in the market, and they save the money for the next crops or next season. And the small farmer, they arrange the capital either from the relatives, friends, from banks or landlords. The next question, that is what they have to do with the surplus production in village Palmpur by the large farmers. The farmers retain a part of the wheat for family, and other sell for the market or surplus production in the market. The small farmer have a little surplus wheat because their total production is small. The medium and large farmers supply wheat to the farmer. Medium and large farmers supply wheat to the market, and traders buy and sell the wheat further to shopkeepers. And the next important, that is the non-farming activities of a village Palmpur. There are basically four non-farming activities in a village Palmpur took place. First, that is a dairy farming. Second, shopkeeping. Third, small-scale manufacturing, and fourth, transport sector. So first, that is the dairy farming. First, the farmers, they arrange the pastures for the cattle or fodders for their cattle, and they sold their milk near about village Raiganj. That is the collection center set up in a Raniganj. Then after, milk is transported to the towns and the cities. The shopkeepers. The second non-farming activity took place in the village Palmpur, that is the small-scale shopkeeping. Shopkeeping in a village Palmpur. There is a various products or goods or wholesale markets sell them in a village. They sell the rice, wheat, sugar, tea, oil, shop, biscuit, toothpaste, etc. And open shops near bus stops to sell the eatable items. The third, the small-scale manufacturing. In a village Palmpur, there is a small-scale manufacturing industry took place. Manufacturing is done by simple method and a small scale, carried out mostly at the home with the help of their family members, and these family members work as their family laborer. So in that way, just we can say example of a toy making, this one, and the transport sector, fourth one. There's a different types of mode of transportation run in a village Palmpur. As we have already gone through in our first lecture, there's a rickshaw, jeep, etc. is there, different mode of transportation is there. So variety of vehicles, jeep, tanga wala, tractor, truck, driving, bullock carts. So that is helpful for the transportation of goods, you know, from one place to another place. The number of people involved in this transport sector. So these the non-farming activities of a village, Palmpur. So basically this chapter that is divided into two part. First one, that is the what is the main activity of village Palmpur, that is the farming is the main activity of village Palmpur. And second one, the non-farming activities of village Palmpur took place in Palmpur. There's a dairy farming, transport, manufacturing or shopkeeping. So number of time question asked from these two part, either first part or either a second part. So today I am sending you question answer of your first chapter of geography, India size and location. Thank you. Tomorrow we move with the next chapter from civics.